What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Mortal Clash back here. So, today we got our computer fixed now. So, today I want to show you guys how I'm playing on PC. As you guys can see, I'm on HP PC. So, today I'm in the middle of warring. So, yeah, so I'm going to show you who got the most heroic attack. You see, I got the most heroic attack down here. Me, I'm all the way number 9. I don't know how I got it, but I just got the most heroic attack. So let's just watch it right now. Oh, okay, would you look at that? You see that? There's a Valkyrie and 2 archers there. So then for my main account, which is the one that I'm recording on right now, I got the minions, and then I plan to use the minions to destroy the Valkyrie, because, you know, Valkyries cannot attack air targets. So then after that, I started launching my... And then after this, I decided to launch them up there. You see, I launched all my giants. So it looks like that if my minions are not targeted by that archer tower, it looks like I'm going to destroy him. So let's speed it up a bit. Okay, so I launched my archers up there. And then from here I won the raid. Oh, okay, wait a minute, I forgot. Someone's on. Sup? Okay, well, Spooky Kick wants to say sup to you guys. What do you guys want to say? I will say Joe. Okay, so as you see, we're winning the war so far. So, right now our clan is at level 2. And right now I'll show you guys how I'm playing on PC. So this is going to be my main screen that I'm on right now. And if you guys want, there's an app called BlueStacks. I'm not sure if you guys can see that. Sorry about that. You guys can't see it properly, but it's called BlueStacks. I'll put it on the link of the description. And then down there, I click on BlueStacks, and then it opens this page. Yes and no, I don't do this. But, nah. But then, I normally get it prepared before I start the video, but, yeah. So right now I got Clash of Clans loading up. Okay. So I'm gonna play Call of Duty Black Ops 3 now. Okay. That has nothing to do related. Okay. So, right now, I'm only a tunnel level 4, and let's visit my main base. So, okay, I'm a Gold League, and this is my normal base. Let me zoom out real quick. Okay, as you see, I have dragons, wizards, healers, and giants trained, because that's my normal attack strategy. And then I have a tunnel in the middle, and then defenses all around. And yeah. Okay, so let's see. Mars, we have taken the lead. Great job. So I'm just going to say something really quick. Sorry, guys, about that. Because then I don't have the record yet. So I'm just a second. Okay. I'm back to my normal screen. Oh, okay, let's see. Away! Oh, okay, look at that. Everyone. Okay, let's see. Let's look at this. We are within striking distance on this war. with about an even amount of attacks left, we are only two stars behind. Valkyries, or in most of the clan castles. So bring some air power to dispense with them first, and you should have smooth sailing. So, OA, 8 minutes ago, he was sent. Attention, everyone, who goes to BOA? I might not be here tomorrow. From O. Oh, okay, so that's just a friend. So, war. So, we're winning by one star, and we're gonna view every single attack. So, the first attack of this war was the number 6 attacking Sprinkle Cakes. So, look at that. 24 archers and 19, they're both level 1. How can they possibly destroy a ton of level 10? So, let's watch. There you go, giant bomb exploded on him. Bomb exploded on him again. So all those troops I see, oh, okay, there's another one down there. There's a few up here. Oh, there's more up there. Okay, and then now he's deciding to launch more barbarians down here. Okay, so in total he only got 2%, which was nothing. So I'd like to show you guys my attack on number 3. This was not a really easy attack. And I'll tell you why. Earlier in Mars's message, his clan mail, he sent that most of the clan castle troops are Valkyries. Yes, there's one Valkyrie inside that clan castle. And then the rest are archers, I believe. Okay. So then, BlueStacks is normally an app where it's basically an Android device simulated on a PC. So then you're pretty much using Android on a PC. Okay, so I'll show you how. All apps. You see that? These are all the apps that you'd probably have on PC. I tried to root it, so I used Tile Root, but it didn't work. Okay, so this is going to be the Google Play Store. So what app should I search? Let's just say Castle Clash. See that? I'm in the Google Play Store. This is the Google Play Store. So this is gonna be the end of the video. And as you know, peace out.